How to use WhatsApp Business in two phones. So if you want to use WhatsApp Business in two phones, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your WhatsApp Business application. So it's the same process in WhatsApp, like normal WhatsApp application or a business WhatsApp application. So just open up your application, go with the upper right, which has that three dots icon, and tap on link devices. And once you tap on link device, now you just need to simply tap on link device, and you need to unlock your phone by a fingerprint or password for the security purposes. And once you've done that, now what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your web.whatsapp.com on your desktop app or any other devices, and you need to scan the QR code. So you just need to simply scan the QR code on your web or the other phone so that you can log in and use WhatsApp Business in two phones. But this is for the web application, right? So what about the other device? I'll just show you what you need to do on the other device. Now, once you open up your other device, you just need to simply go and agree and continue on your WhatsApp. And here on the login page, what you need to do is just go with the upper right, which has that three dots option, and tap on link as companion device. Once you tap on link as companion device, now here you will have the QR code, right? So you just need to simply scan this QR code on your other device. So that's how you can use WhatsApp Business in two phones. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.